Pretty good here.
Yeah, it's going all right. Well, after you fell, I pulled a few jobs and met Carol, and she straightened me out. Mm-hmm. So I set myself up in the painting contracting business. Sit here.
We bought the house. Put that boat in there. Put that pool in last year. The only thing I need is a new car. That one out front belonged to Carol's ex. That's about had it.
Max, when you were at Quentin, did you know a guy named Don Schaefer?
No, I don't think so.
I'm a short, squat guy. He was my first husband.
He don't know the man, honey. So you got a place in town, Max, or what?
Nickname Lumpy.
Yeah, I know him. Was that your first husband? Yeah, I know Lumpy.
Well, what are we going to do, honey? Go down the whole damn list now. First, there was Lumpy. Then was Steve, the bodybuilder, greased himself to death. Then Raymond, who sold us the lemon out front. Leave any out?
Only you cut it.
So how do you two lovebirds meet?
I'm married to 31 flavors, of all places.
Yeah, he was 32.
And she a peach.
Hey, why don't we get Sherry and we could all go out dancing later?
Are you on Sherry, that blonde that threw up in the car the last time we went out? I know the kind of broad he wants. Stand-up broad, good-looking broad, Marlene.
I think what I really like is a beer, if you have one.
Sure, I got beer. Do you want everything on these burgers?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, here. You guys.
Thanks.
Be right back.
Thank you, honey.
Not bad.
Get me out of here. They're killing me. I can't make this scene anymore. Get me out of here. You got something, I know. You got something.
Yeah, I got something.
Well, just do it.
Don't you want to know what it is?
I don't give a damn what it is. Let's just do it.